What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. I'm Jacob, and today I'm going to be doing my tank change. Sadly, I couldn't get my brother to do it because he did know and that pissed me off. And so, because that didn't happen, I drained all the water out, put my goldfish in this little bag, put a couple of stones in there, if you see. Got the stuff to clean the water out. More fish food, and this is what I've done. So that's all right there. And yes, so I'm gonna put you here so you can watch just from right here. So I might just put something, I might just put water in it now. So if you just wait, I will get the water. Now I've got water, and now I'm going to be pouring it in slowly so I don't break my hand. You see that? What if that's drying up? No, my plant came out. No, don't want the plant to come in. I want the plant to come back in. I look more realistic. Like that. They look good, yeah. Now I'm gonna get more water. I'll be back. That and I'm pouring more water in. So now that's done.
Roll up. I'm back.
Yep, coming up.
John, I don't know how to get it.
That's bad, Daniel. Fix
it up. So I'm just about finished.
That.
Jesus Christ.
So I'm just about finished, probably one or two more, and I'll be finished. Oh, this water looks disgusting. Yep, that's about finished. Yep, one more, two more, and I'm soon. I'm working with the shack. Jesus Just about.
Yeah, almost done.
Go. It looks hella cloudy, man.
Like heat.
Guys, look at that. Filters it. And somehow it all's on top, but it's not that great. It's yeah, right, and it's not. It's actually dumb. There you go. Yep, it's good. Now you go. Hold on. Jesus fucking Christ. There. Yep, I'll see you in a minute. I need a little bit of this. Three blocks of this stuff here. Now I need the other one. I think the liquid come out. One, two. Three. Go. Three of that stuff. Three. Oh my god. Three of that. Now I'm gonna just do it again. Go. Now
right
this
right
pump, put it, just place it in there, grab this bag, lift the sucker up, actually I might just put it, this sucker up in here. And oh god, I can't actually film this without Alex. Put it here. Oh my god, how the fuck do I do this? Hold on. Oh, I thought they were falling out of order.
Have you dropped it?
No,
have, no, have you put the stuff in it?
Yeah, I've put the stuff in that.
Right. It's going to overflow, JK. You're going to take some water out.
No, it's good. I'm going to go.
Are you sure?
Yeah, look.
Because when you put things in water, it comes up. See how far it's gone up?
I know. That's... Michael, you can see the fish smashing around in there.
Yeah, are we getting used to the water in there? Alright.
Oh, that little one.
See, look, the little one can go up and down, the other big one can go up and down.
Nah, that...
It's just going to sit in there for about 20 minutes, like that. And then the water in the bag will turn into the same temperature as the water in the tank. And that's when you...
Yeah, can that it. Water was nasty.
Yeah, then you, that's when you get it. Push into it, like with the pot. It's 4:18, you need to
put them in there. Yeah, I was filling this up to like that high.
Yeah.
But the water will not be going in there. Because when I filled it up.
What do you mean?
Because, like, this oily stuff all in the rocks. But
you're going to take some water out of that. So take some water out of it now. Because when you tip the water from the water into the tank, water from the bag.
How
are you going to not do that?
I'm just going to grab that with my hands.
Where's that from?
Oh, it's not broken. You can clip it back to him.
How?
There's clips on it.
Oh, okay. Hey, come on, Jim.
Hey, Mom, it looks like he's actually in the fish tank. Stop that! Don't do that! Yeah, hold on.
Guys, do look at that.
Not in this plastic bag. So I might leave this here and do it. Now that thing's annoying, and who they got in?
I think
I think I should put them in now. But here we go, I might need to just grab them both. This poopy water. Alright, dude. You don't want the. How do you? No, I don't want to drop you down. Jesus Christ. Guys, I just dropped my fish in there, so. Shit on me. Oh, what are you? Get out. Alex.
Alex.
Yep, that's finished. I'll put this lid on. That's how filled it is. Is I wanna place this lid on. Oh shit. Guys, I just completely forgot to put that thing. Now, I'm gonna place this in. That'll bring in. Oh, right. And then I'm gonna open this. Lid open. That,
Tony's gonna come in a minute. I'm not telling you to go to the front door. Why are you telling you to go to the front door?
Oh, don't trust that. So much they scoop them out. That's so I can put this rock in. I want the rock. This rock too. Bushy. And that's all, guys, and peace out.